STL dirty. I'm like magic to Kareem, man. You tell me I ain't worthy. Hello, NPZ. We're here with Romikio Duzant. He's dunking today. How long have you been dunking, Romikio?
Actually, I started dunking I've been dunking for a while, but I actually started ending of 8th grade year.
Interesting.
Romikio, how tall are you?
I'm 6'3".
You currently play basketball?
Basketball season is actually over, so I had fun with them. I actually got moved up. And I had fun with seniors, playing with them. They were great guys. The person that actually taught me everything I basically know since I got to high school was Seth Odari.
So what you finna to do with your basketball talents? Do you plan on going to college or just doing fun?
Well, for basketball, I feel like I have to step my game up, play a lot harder, and actually have to work harder over the summers, go to camps and stuff to get better, so I can probably make it to college, play in college. But if that don't work out, then I have my education to fall back on, so I'd be good.
Face Mount of the Week.
Hey, I kind of want to dunk right now. Romikio, do you have any tips for me?
Yeah, sure. This is where I take off from. If you're right-handed, you take off with your left foot. Now, if you're left-handed, you take off with your right foot. All right. So it's basic. It's easy.
I'm going to give it a shot.
That's all for today. Thank you, Romikio.
You're welcome.
Catch us next week on Holy Talent.
Holy Talent. Yeah.